Hey, I'm Blaine Wilson with WAAO in downtown Andalusia, or as we say, historic downtown Andalusia. We're proud to be here since 2006, but WAAO is proud to be a part of Andalusia and Covington County since 1966. I have been the owner of this station since 2008, and I look forward to many more years right here in this building in downtown Andalusia. We'd love for you to come join us. We love our downtown. There's plenty of room for you, for you to bring your business to downtown Andalusia. And we certainly are proud to have you in our city today and also taking part in this grand opening of the Clark Theater in downtown Andalusia. And now here's a word from more of our downtown business owners.
Take me home, country roads.
Hi, I'm Vicki Popwell, and I've been a merchant here on the city square of Andalusia for the past 30 years in this exact same building, which belongs to Mark Murphy. And we're so excited about all the wonderful things that are going on in Andalusia, starting out with the big Mike's Steakhouse, and then we got the movie theater going, and it just adds so much quality to the life of Andalusia.
My name's Kia Kirkland, and this is my husband, Patrick Kirkland, and we're part owners of Big Mike's. We opened right there that week of Thanksgiving, and we've been here coming up on 4 months now.
The city absolutely was so supportive of us being here. We are a comfortable working man steakhouse that everybody should feel comfortable coming to.
What about the new theater opening? Are y'all excited about having more in the entertainment district down here?
Everybody wants to go see a movie, and right before that, you know, they would love to have a good meal, maybe some dessert, and then go get a popcorn and sit down and watch a good movie. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we're definitely excited. We expect a really good crowd, and downtown should definitely see a big difference at night from it.
I'm Roger Powell, and welcome to the Lower Alabama Arts Coalition's The Gallery, which is downtown Andalusia. We look forward to being a partner with all the other businesses downtown and invite you to come down and see what we have to offer and find places to eat and go to the movie while you're here.
I'm Jennifer Ambrester with the Surly Mermaid Deli, and we'd love to see you here soon.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong.
Welcome to CJ's Grill, downtown Andalusia. We're very happy to be part of the downtown atmosphere that's coming back to Andalusia. Looking forward to the theater opening up, keeping people in town, and bringing more into Andalusia to see the theater while they're here, taking advantage of some of the restaurants downtown. So I'm looking forward to it and glad to be a part of it.
My name is Hillary Trawick, owner of Brooks Shoe Shop. I've been here 66 years, started here in 1951.
Hello, my name is Alan Walker, and I'd like to welcome you to Walker's. We are a third generation family owned business, and we have been downtown for 52 years.
Hey, I'm Alan Cotton, Alan Cotton's florist at 226 South Cotton Street. Everybody wants to know if the street was named after me, but actually the street was here way back in the 1900s before I ever came around. I have been in business for 40 years down on this street, and I've seen a lot of changes, so we are anxious for other people to come and join us. The sidewalks have been improved down here, the street lights, of course. It's just wonderful to see all of the changes around the square.
Hi, Mike Ward here at Ward & Company in downtown Andalusia. We're excited about the new theater coming to downtown. Big Mike's has done extremely well, the restaurant, but having a theater downtown, especially on Saturdays, really helps my business in particular because it brings people downtown instead of people going out of town every weekend. In my particular store, you look around, see all the neat stuff we've got. I think it's an attraction to bring people into downtown and the area.
Treats you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of.
I wish you joy and happiness, but above all this, I wish you love.
And I-